with the first lesson, the first drive. Some nice birds there, lovely pheasants and partridges. That's Christopher doing a bit of partridge spotting as usual. Shame he can't get his dogs to pick him up. There's Captain Puggy up there with his team of spaniels and whatever, and I think the gentleman gun up there also has got a dog doing a bit of picking up. Young Remy doing a bit of practicing. Ah, he's got him. Good boy. Go on, get on with it. Well, we're pretty well set now. Drive number two. Captain Puggy up there doing a bit of picking up quite high at the bank. Yeah, we'll have a final sweep later, but right now these partridges will be on us in a minute if we're not careful. Emily's on the edge of the copse now, so should not be long before we start seeing numbers. Pheasant. Down. Followed by a gathering of partridge. A lovely gathering of partridge. Look at him. Telltale sign. A few feathers floating down there. I think I've gone out over the lower numbers. Nice bird there. Got another little covey. Somebody finished it off.
Watch the low shoot.
Bit of a gathering here. Nice one. That's it, it's down. a few pheasants in amongst these, and picked out a decent one. Nice one there. Shot. Put down. More coming. Followed by more. On top of you.
Yeah, I am. It's not good.
There. Please take the pheasants out there. Oh, he's down. Still back. I shot that one all right. Shot. Quick. There's Christopher there doing his partridge spotting.
What's the fine for that, Nick?
Gotta go down to Trevor, that one.
Over the head, somebody.
A bit of picking up to do on the bank there. Not much, I wouldn't think.
Thank you.
Now there's a nice little cubby there. First, have a nice first shot there. Lovely cubby there, just first off. Nice bird up there, if he gets shot, he's down, nice shot. A couple down there. I got a feeling that was a call for all out for this drive, so we'll unload. And off to the next drive. Picking up begins. Mr. Tillsley up there sweeping the brow. Captain Puggy going up to meet him. Hopefully they got them all between them. Drive number 5. Another drive over a shout about in hedgerow. Guns are right ready. Mr. Tillsway going down and take up position. We're about ready for the drive to begin. Now Pistol Pete there, I don't know where he's on the jazzwood blinds today or not. The first little flurry. Hopefully we'll see some more in a minute. But that's a better bird there. Better bird there. Still a better bird. Nice little flurry there. One down, two down, three down, four down. Spurs that one on a little burst. Seen a couple go down. Not going bad, these birds, for a dead still day. Another little flurry out there. And again, nice flurry this. There's about a bird up there. Again. A good bird up there. Another little flurry. One down out of there. It could be two. Nice birds being shot here. That's it. Well, we got through the drive without being shot. I wonder how sometimes. Can't suppose these dogs are up there doing the business. One after the other. Definitely a few bird shot there. Captain Pugsy came back the Land Rover for his game carrier. And the pickers up return. Fully loaded. To end the day. Well, it might not be the end of the day. There might be another drive yet. Who knows? Watch this space.